Janata Party President Subramaniam Swamy on Thursday said that the former President APJ Abdul Kalam is the most suitable candidate for the post of President. Hinting about Kalam's, he said, first the candidate should have a clean image, should be popular among the youth and possess deep knowledge in a particular field.
लेकिन मैं इंडिया के तरफ से नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, किसी के तरफ से नहीं बोल रहा हूँ। मेरी राय है व्यक्तिगत कि एकमात्र कैंडिडेट इस ऐसा जो ये तीन क्राइटेरिया को मीट करते हैं वो है अब्दुल कलाम।
The 14th indirect presidential election will be held in India in July 2012 to elect the 13th president of India. Kalam is one of the front runners in the elections.